Okay. Right now, I just want to basically I'll tell you about kung ano nangyari sa where I work. Okay. So, originally, our office is at somewhere in Commonwealth. Then, we had to move. Our office had to be moved in Libis, in Eastwood. So, that was like, so I was hired September of last year. Kaka 1 year ko lang. And then around, I think July ba? Or June? We had to move to. And so they gave us, like, an incentive na you'll get, like, if you stay for 3 months, you'll get 15,000 by the end of the 3 months, and then 3,500 per month for transportation allowance. So, syempre, mistake ka talaga. Alam mo yun. That's why they called it, or that's why they call it retention bonus. So, fine. Okay. And then, unfortunately, hindi mo naman naiwasan, let's say, magkakasakit ka, or nandatin, or whatnot. So, for the past month, I think, I've had 2 absences. The first sick leaves. Then I think there's a rule na you can't exceed more than 2 unscheduled absences. And sick leave, ay part siya ng unscheduled absences. But anyways, lately lang, humaga to. Humaga siya. So, I went to the doctor, and then I was advised to rest for 2 more days. So, isa, make it short, I'll exceed the 2 unscheduled absences allowed per month. So, to the office, went to the clinic, and inauthorized nila na yun. But then again, that's the concern. Kasi if you exceed that, if you exceed more than 2, you will be ineligible for your 3-5 allowance per month, saka yung 15K, yun ang sinabi. So, sige, papasok na ako bukas. Para 2 days lang ako. Na dapat in-advise si doctor na longer than that. Kasi, given, I'll go to work na tomorrow. Then I asked, hindi pa rin ata sure if I will be eligible, which I find just a little confusing. Okay, I know, and I'm not gonna name names, but I know for a fact that there are people who do, like, I don't know, much more grave offenses than me, because mine is sick leave. It's not planned, it's not intentional. Most of all, it's not behavioral, which makes it really hard for me to understand how come other people can get away with other things. They'll still get their retention bonus. So, I just, that's basically my concern, I guess. So, siguro I'm just a little upset, pero, I don't know, maybe I'll just wait until, my supervisor explains to me. Kasi, medyo nakakawalang gana rin if you think about it. I don't know who came up with the rule na kasama ang sick leave sa absences, sa unscheduled. Although, yeah, ano, technically, sick leave, I unscheduled. But then, you know, it's just not something that you can control, I think. So, parang a little, on a weird side lang. But then, yeah, hopefully when I go to work tomorrow, and I work with one eye only like this, because it's going to be very hard for me to, and I can't wear my contact period, like the doctor said. So, yun. Yeah, basically, no? Another note, you must try these donuts. These donuts are really, really good. Really, really yummy. Haba lang ang pila sa Chumona, but then, good. So, J.Co. Donuts, and, it's already, what time is it? 4:30 in the morning. I'll be back at work later. So, hopefully, better things. Sumalubong. Yun lang. Yun lang. See you.